Hello, everybody. I'm back. This is Used to Be a Gamer, and today we're playing Halloween 2 Asylum. I'm Daniel, by the way. I don't know what happened there. Well, either way, Halloween 2 Asylum just came out. I've been excited about it, so let's go play. The darkest souls are not those which choose to exist within the hell of abyss, but those which choose to break free from the abyss and move silently among us. Dr. Samuel Loomis. Okay, yeah. A little different than the movie, but we'll go with it. Okay. Haddonfield, 30 years later. This is going to be a long night. That's sleeping on the kitchen table? Break room table. Okay. Damn, this rain.
Hello?
Hey, babe. It's me, Maria. No olvides comprar las calabazas que le prometiste a Sara.
Don't forget to buy the pumpkins you promised Sarah.
Las compro en el camino.
I'll buy them on my way home.
Hoy se cumplen 30 años de los asesinatos.
Today it's 30 years since the murders in Haddonfield. And the hero nanny?
Hey, traeme un autógrafo de Michael.
Get me an autograph for Michael.
Sí, seguro.
Sure thing.
Voy a terminar el turno.
I'm going to finish my shift. Deliver food, Johnny Loop, Bill, and then stuff. Okay. That's a lot of food I have to deliver. Is this the food? No, I don't want the tray. No. I wanna push the trolley. Security room. Still has that annoying blur when I turn. Then how do I let go? Bathroom, lockers. Storage. I assume I need the elevator. What? Let's go. How do I let go? Oh, that was interesting. Okay, push the button. Very dark. The gray trolley and go with a trolley. Alright, we got Johnny on the second floor. Second floor guard. So I assume. Now this blue line, I assume that's the middle of the hall and I'm supposed to stay on it. So people can't grab me. Okay. Come on. Why did I stop? Little bit glitchy. And here we go. Where is John? Ah, Johnny. What am I supposed to give Johnny? Johnny is this yours, Johnny?
Thanks, man. Crazy weather, huh?
Yep.
Justamente.
Exactly. Oh, there's an elevator. I'm going to that elevator. Have an access card? So I have to go all the way back. Okay. Wonder if I left an access. Hello. Table. Must have left my access card somewhere else. Good. Okay. Well, good for you. Alright, so Johnny has food. Part got stuck. Luke and Bill. That must be them right there. Only opening one door to Tom. Smart. Smart people. Yeah. So. Did I leave you a tra- okay, yep, it's over there.
What's up?
Are you not Bill? You're not Bill? You talk to her? No?
Yeah, keep going, man.
Okay. Well, keep going then. Looking for Bill. I see. All right. So here's yep. 11. That's on my list. Well, we'll leave you some food too, because yeah. Oh, hold on. Sure, you're hungry. All these inmates, they gotta eat. Inmate, that's probably not the right term. They, an asylum, right? So, not a prison. However, I assume they're dangerous on account of Michael Myers is here. Didn't want to grab that. Needed that. Oh! Help me!
Help me! Hey, get your fucking hands off me!
Ow! Ow! Did I die?
Oh.
Oh. What happened? Ooh, flashlight. Oh. Ooh. It's empty. I should get out of here. You should pick that thing up and hope you can find some bullets somewhere. That's what you gotta do. get an access card and go to the main lobby. Okay. So, he didn't get to eat. That's terrible. I assume maybe one of these guys has to have an access card, right? To work here. Where's your card? Belt on your hand. Shoes. Oh, nope. Oh, this little blurry thing is really annoying. Can't go out there. So, I can't even leave here. No, well, where do I find an access card? Or open the gate? Something? Access card. Access card. So, no gun. Protect some shit on his face. Hard. Well, where am I supposed to find an access card? Receptionist is okay. I need an access card though. Oh, let's go ahead. Oh shit. Oh, that scared me. I don't know where I'm going, what I'm doing. Where to hide. Go. Go. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. So who's that? Is that supposed to be Michael? Oh shit! Well, I was at the access key. But, No, Michael, no. Just leave me alone and let me get this freaking access key. There. I don't know where I'm supposed to use this thing at. How do I get to the main lobby? So I can't close them. This door needs a button. You gotta have a flashlight. So the elevator doesn't seem to work. Oh, it does. I guess he's still guarding. Bottom floor? Yep, right there. In the shadow. I made a noise. I don't know. Okay, there he is. He's going the way I need to go. Let's see what's down here. Oh, sorry to hear I need a key. Okay. There. He's coming back. I'll go back up the stairs. Okay, so he's going down the stairs. Now, Chan. Go lockers, bathroom. Back where I started. No, 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 no. Should have gone to the locker. Should have gone to the locker. No, I'm an idiot. Had to be nosy and look around. Oh, no, he's still coming up. Up the stairs, go, 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 up the stairs. Oh, up the stairs. He's still following. Isn't this nice? Get up the stairs. God, you idiot. How do you get stuck on a damn step? Got the access card. But I don't have anywhere to use. Where are you, Michael? Because I can't see nothing. And I don't want to turn on my light and tell you where I'm at. Ah, there you are. So, here we go. Down here. Oh, and the door. Why are you doing that? There you go. Hey, I E, but E, what's he supposed to do? It's not doing nothing. I assume I'm looking for a key or something in here. These are some very loud. Lock. And empty. A lot of very empty lots. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. How do I get to the main lobby? E. Well, he don't seem too concerned about all the noise I'm making, so maybe I shouldn't either. Where am I supposed to use this access card? There's like nothing at all in here. I hear footsteps. Oh, there he is. Okay, so quit getting stuck on the damn stairs. I have options of 3, 2, 1. Okay. Lots of creepy noises. Gate that won't open. The gates that won't close. Unless I Alright. I'm almost out of options. I do like that I have a bigger life bar on this one than previously. Where are you, my... It seems darker now. Okay, so now he's going that way. And I need him to come back this way. Downstairs. I gotta go to the security office and see if there's something there. A cooking or something I can use to... Oh, I can just do that. Oh! Oh, wrong way. There you go. Alright, so, main lobby. Hey, that's rude. Supposed to be knocking doors down, dude. That's just uncalled for. That's what it is. Take your ass back downstairs. Alright, I gotta check the receptionist is okay. Somewhere. Let me out.
Oh god, oh god, you let me in.
Oh god, no. Not that. Anything but that. Just, I gotta go. I don't know why, I just always run upstairs. Like the blonde in the scary movies. It's safer upstairs. I don't know. Every time I open a door, there he is. Where is he at now? Michael. Hey, Michael. Are you... There you go. Go on downstairs. That's a good boy, Michael. Now I'm gonna run all the way over here through the doors you keep kicking open. Oh. Hey, it's his mask. Of all the rooms that I go to the one with his mask. I don't know why I'm hiding. I just... It would be nice if I had a map of this place. Maybe if I knew where the receptionist was or anything. Turn around. In yet, kind of. Okay, so receptionist is under the table, but doesn't seem to want to talk to me. Ma'am. Ma'am, can I? No. Broken at this point. I can't check the receptionist is okay. Ma'am. I messed up on your foot. Like so I can kick you. No. Computer? Ma'am. Well, okay. So this is the thing that happened. I assume this is the receptionist. Why? Exit. Well, I guess that's a lockdown protocol. Oh. He's right there. Gone. Trying to escape from the hospital. All right. So the receptionist doesn't respond. You're just gonna sit there. Lockers. Doesn't seem to be anything special here. Fine. Ooh, higher hearing. Stop it. If the lady don't respond, no buttons on the wall to release the lockdown. I can't just shoot Michael because I don't have a gun. Port into can't dock. Option. Nothing on controls. Resuming. Alright, guys, well, I'm out of options. I'm gonna leave it here. I will be back to it. But, this is a primary release of the game, so it's possible, probable, it's just a glitch in the system. And and it's just not letting me do it. So, this has been Halloween 2 Asylum. I hope you've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed your company. Like, subscribe, leave me some comments, tell me how good, bad I'm doing. I don't care what you say. And I will see you next time.